With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's start this question. Question says that area bounded by the curves V which is equal to cos x and V is equal to sin x. Between the coordinates x is equal to 0 and x is equal to 3 pi by 2. And we have to choose the correct option from the given option. Now look at this graph. We have given x is equal to 0. This is 0 to 3 pi by 2. And we have to find the area will be integration of y2 minus y1. Y2 is cos x and y1 is sin x. So we have to find the area of integration of y2 minus y1 dx. And in this, our range starts from 0 to pi by 4, and here cos x is leading, so it becomes cos x minus sin x dx. And from pi by 4 to 5 pi by 4, the range from pi by 4 to 5 pi by 4, here sin x is leading, so it becomes sin x minus cos x dx plus from pi by 4 to 3 pi by 2, and here again cos x is leading, cos x minus sin x dx. Now we have to integrate these all 1, 2, 3 integrals, it become 2 sin x plus cos x, range from 0 to pi by 4 plus minus cos x minus sin x, pi by 4 to 5 pi by 4. And here first and third integral are equal in magnitude. So it become 2 bracket sin x plus cos x range from 0 to pi by 4. Put these values here, bracket 1 upon under root 2 plus 1 upon under root 2 minus 1 plus 1 upon under root 2 plus 1 upon under root 2 plus 1 upon under root 2 plus 1 upon under root 2. So it become 8 under root 2 minus further it become our area become area is equal to 4 under root 2 minus 2. Hence correct option is one. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.